incarcerated at Guantanamo Bay since 2002. 600 detainees have been released. 242 detainees at Gitmo when Obama took office. 171 detainees still held at Guantanamo Bay. I'll let that one sink in a little. 89 detainees still held after being cleared for release. 92% of prisoners were never al-Qaeda fighters, according to the U.S. government. 86% of detainees were turned over after payment of a bounty. 13 years old, the age of the youngest detainee.
Shame.
89 years old, the age of the oldest detainee.
Shame.
8 detainee deaths since 2002.
Shame.
6 detainee deaths by suicide.
Shame.
3 alleged detainee homicides from dry boarding.
Shame.
$139 million per year to keep the Guantanamo Bay prison open.
Shame.
$800,000 per year to house each detainee.
Jeez.
6 detainees convicted by military commission. 6 detainees currently charged by military commission prosecutor. 0 detainees released in the past year. Amazing. All right. I think everybody's getting kind of hot and tired, so we're going to...